Sawadika, by the way, that's the slang of my word for the time. And in the next video, we will be reacting to 2gether the series, episode 12. So I'm super excited, and now it's 10:40. So I just visited the GMM TV channel. So let's click it. So first, let's see the subtitles. I'm super excited. Also, the subtitle is in English. Oh my god. So yes, the subtitle is already in English. So let's skip the previous episode preview. Oh, they are coming. So that means if you have a wood that is a messy fan, please don't ignore it because it's so hot. Keep on sweating. So anyway. So after we have talked about the relationship in the last episode, so Tine and Neil found Sarawat and Tine outside the bus. My god, so maybe you can see. I'm just trying to display this so that I can show the video here so that we can prevent copywriting. You know something. Anyway. Or Neil. So this is the very first time that Neil is sitting here with Sarawat. Oh, you are thinking for him. What is that? So Neil is... okay. Neil found the bracelet that Sarawat and Tine searching for. So we'll have some feelings. Because later we'll be screaming out. How are you? So I think it is not. So let's volume up. So this, the part 1 is 22 minutes. That is too long for it. Anyway, let's try it. Book on, little beautiful book on. So guys, I'm just appearing in the voice that can be here because, you know, it's hard to expect, you know, the audio is not in audio. No, it is. Maybe the audio is. Okay, anyway. So they are in the state of the relationship where you know, suspicion. Maybe suspecting something like jealousy. Oh my god. Sarawat ang tawag ni Jose. Or this is fun. So you wanna play the song? So let's get this. Okay, again guys, sorry for the fine. The goodness of the fine because it's so hot here in the Philippines. Anyway, so this is it. What happened last night? So they are preparing for the battles, but so that's co-contender for the battle is Tine. This is so sweet, like the post me about Sarawat. Oh, Pam commented the photo that he posted about Sarawat. So this will be the starting of the suspecting. Anyway, that is the challenge part, challenge stage relationship. But this is fun. She's so beautiful, like at a conditional vibe. Oh my god. Oh my god. Time. Don't keep. Don't allow that girl. Oh my god, this is so awkward. Don't look. Look how time we are there. Time is broke out. It's poking out, broke out. So the boyfriend must be the time you should be near to Sarawat. Don't make the palm close to Sarawat. See, if you can see how time reacted. Oh my god. Long time ago. Oh, everyone is getting noticed how the two couple will handle the jealousy. Makiangay ka. Ah, makiangay. So this. So this is time battle. Die. So something quick here. Man, you get mad. You know what? Mine is looking like this fresh. After him, I type. Not, but I have learned about my teaching and go after the person who like this, but never do that to teach. So you can see that man is giving his patience, giving his dedication, giving his time. Oh, I feel that, like, well, I'm typing and there is a gun out or something, electric interruption. I mean, you haven't saved anything, so the files you have encoded are just fine. You know what? I love Tine and Man's TikTok. They doing just this renegade known. That's in the clip. Man is very like, he has something to tell. Everything he needs. Just asking why is that man is giving his time and effort. Anyway, let's see if I will be calling for him anytime soon. So man is wearing the spectacular glasses. Where is the minor? No. I'm missing friends, where's my babies? Anyway. He is really finding his way to be my new guy. Like that girl so much. I feel you, man. Masawit pa ay, man. I have noticed that man's face is like, his makeup is delayed, like mine. Don't condition. But it's really cute. The two, I mean, all of the best, put it together, it's so cute. I'm so cute. Anyway. Overtime to that in that minute. So this test has feels better than that. So working someone, working with the other person, you're right, would be more easier. So my has a purpose in getting me with that. Kita itu masih dia mungkin kita buat mencari tempat. Mas kita akan konvensi mengenai tidak seperti itu. Oh, this is the man I saw in the teaser. So my was nothing that it did. So I think the boss of Tai. Oh, the block kasi. You know why? Fighting guys, that is just a challenge for the relationship. So Sarawat noticed that Tine is acting weird because he's jealous. Sarawat Tine is jealous. Jealous. So Tine is stopping. Stop. Okay. You know, like, when you're special someone has a bag, has an ex, then you'll notice that your lover will do something, the same thing given to that person. So, I mean, never mind. Yeah, GG is a good movie. What's that? It's a time now, it's the time. The time. His name is Fifteen. He always uses this strategy that he has problem, he uses other person, like he doesn't like directly like feeling his concern to his friends. So, Tine is asking for, like, he's asking some advice, maybe. So, Tine is, like, suspecting Sarawat's past relationship. He is suspecting. If I'm in this position, I will do the same. My God, that is so... You can see that. Yeah, so this would be the challenge part of the relationship. Sarawat, please don't leave some and things to come. We got one to listen. I will get some power. I will look at that. So the song issue again, the reading song issue. Hopefully that there will be some cute moments here. So next week. So let's see this part 2. So that was the part 1 of the episode 12. Anyway, let's continue our song. 11. So let's see part 2. But part 3 is so too push for it. It's only 4 minutes. Anyway. Let's see. Okay, so Tine has this birthday mark. And he has just cooking something. We have this jealousy scene. That's really torture this emotion. And wellness. I think he got food poison. So bad. I didn't cringe it. Just not give him cringy. Because that is the reason why he's at that stomach ache. So then he's asking his friends suggestion through making his true story. Stories of others. Just give it to them as sort of what there's only 2 episodes left and it's for this one. So the rhythm song issue or the sound that was Sarawat composed is now being liberated by time. Anyway, time deserves to know something. So the part 4 is a so now it is man's love story. So the episode is divided into stories of man, time, and so what? Anyway. So that again. All is mine. So everyone minds in him, he has something to tell. That was before I invented so many people. Pagdumbo na lang po siya. He's still young. Salawa ka naman. That's so awkward. So they are like something meant for being a student, not suitable for a type. So man's ego now is degraded. So man is not just... He has put in an upright position. Tawa ko lang ang way. Man, just go out. Look at the hoping. So this is the regular version type small as thing for time take to have a left didn't be good. So cute time. Choose the motorcycle. Choose the motorcycle. Time, choose the motorcycle. Don't listen to your voice. Oh, the voice is so bad in life. That is so bad. So I think Ice Balls chains of objects to have some as we do. Oh my god. Ouch. I think this episode is not even bad. Like the two relationship has issues. Have issues. And sinong to the last episode pa kayo ngayon. Sound sweets. You know, sadly, it is suspecting. Oh, he is listening out about the courage thing, not his jealousy. The US had on their tabs. Diyan man kayo mag-alert to the English ng kasaya ng tabi. Anyway. So, turn off the light. Okay, so keep asking time about that. Sarawat is that time childish secret. Hindi mo pa na hindi everyday happy sa naka-relationship. Sa internship. So, that is one. So, well, there's the music tone. I'm just not this. I'm learning like music, the evolution. Yeah. So time stopping jealous. So Sarawat, that started to something special, someone special for you. That I think so we got that grandpa. It feels a long little time. We should go. Maybe we'll make clearly be a house that goes only so I know. Stress is a kind of time and stress is a time. So that is the beautifulness. You should have your lover when you are suspecting something. Okay, so that notice. I'm just a so I'm to something. So now time question so user answer it. You're being very nice. You're nice, thank you very much. That's so giddy. So I'm just listening to Sarah's to Sarah. Okay, good, Sarah. Oh my god. Wanna make a time. salty. But I do have facts. Oh my god. So time for the forward. I thought Sarawat told him some talking already about that there is this piece of something that he hasn't. You could call him for it. How did that come about? No, I'm just gonna hang on. So that was the lyrics, right, the composition of the song that Sarawat written. You're maybe late because Sarawat has time. Time is in Sarawat building her. Tell her that you have time, you go. So this is okay. So the song was not to speak so far. For the second time has died. I didn't expect this. You don't, if you hear it. It's so weird. Oh my god, oh my god. So this is the third thing here in the episode 12. So Pam is giving new to that to Sarah because she wants Sarawat to be his boyfriend. But Sarawat has told him already. Experiencing it. I don't know how it feels because I haven't done any relationship. But all I understood is that Tine is jealous about anything. So Sarawat also has, I don't know how it feels. But I think that some joy to show us. I think it'll be season 2. That's it. Because the story without the blood is like, it is just lacking. If the last episode will be a happy ending, and maybe I think or it is better way to have this season 2. We don't know about that scene, but if the show is giving us heartaches, we're gonna play the second time. I hear Tine crying. Anyway, that was my reaction about the episode 12 of 2gether this series. Hopefully, for the last time, for the last episode of 2gether, we can also going to have this reaction. Anyway, hopefully you can hear me hear me. If you don't, I am trying my best to make my voice audible. Anyway, so guys, again, thank you for watching, and hopefully that you like this video. Just comment down below what are your thoughts about the episode 12 of the Devil Was Anyways. So, thank you! I forgot, thank you!